In July 1969, America is on the brink of a huge win in the space race, putting a man on the moon. But just a day before the launch, NASA faces a massive protest. The Poor People's Campaign descends on Cape Kennedy with mules to represent American inequality, and that 8 million African Americans live in poverty while $3 billion is being spent on space.
We were for the advances of science wherever they might come, but we still don't want to forget the least of these, God's children. And I think that was Dr. King's message in life. I can hear him saying, wait a minute, don't get to the moon and forget the poverty that we have here on Earth.
For any nation that will spend billions of dollars to put a man on the moon and will not spend $60 to stand one on his feet right down here on Earth.
If it were possible for us tomorrow morning to not push the button and to solve the problems to which you are concerned, believe me, we would not push the button.
Columbia, this is Houston reading you loud and clear, over.
A rat done bit my sister Nell with Whitey on the moon. Her face and arms began to swell and Whitey's on the moon.
Whitey on the Moon was an effective protest song because it forced people to confront the hypocrisy of America at this time. America put a man on the moon, but at the same time, we hadn't figured out how to treat everyone with equality.